Edgewallen. Monsters are real. When I was a girl, my mother was murdered by a low-life coward named Gangplank. He shot me and left me for dead. There was no trial. In Bilgewater, he was the law. I hunted him. I killed his men. I watched Gangplank die, washed away on the burning tide. But there are still monsters about. For centuries, the Buru people have protected these islands from the worst of them. But even they fear the Harrowings. Attacks in the form of a lethal black mist, courtesy of our unliving neighbors on the Shadow Isles. Each time, the Harrowings return stronger, while the Buru grow distant. How long can we rely on prayers and magic? My monsters are flesh and blood. They don't frighten me. Only one thing does. Becoming one of them. Quiet from up here. If only I didn't know better.
Good morning, Captain. Your guest has arrived.
Raffin, remember when we could just now look at us?
Well, at least our light of the...
That may be true. But when he was Reaver King, if I unite the gangs with violence...
Gangplank was a tyrant, Sarah. I'm proud to be your... The gangs will...
They can't follow me if...
Some dogs will...
Well then. I thought my hatred would die with you. I was wrong. Still got the killing Gangplank wasn't enough, Raven.
But you beat him. You're still breathing.
I wish they didn't remind me.
See, you've been doing some remodeling.
What can I say? The place needed a...
Guess not. Seeing as how you gunned...
Are you here to parlay, Captain Thor?
Offer? Hand over... From where I'm standing, so much for the...
You know, Raffin? not consider this your I see. Well then, Captain Thorn. The rest of you, welcome to my betray me, or even-
Yes, Captain.
Another successful recruitment.
But none of their-
Not yet.
Even if I have to put a bullet in Ed Bilgewater? Raffin? Raffin, what happened?
Run!
Don't talk. Save your strength.
I thought we beat those things in good.
I don't know. But they're going to need Illaoi.
Brothers and sisters, a new enemy has risen in Bilgewater. The goddess Nagakaboros has shown him to me.
Reveal him to us, Truth-bearer.
This Blood Harbor Ripper butchers men in their homes and in the streets. I can sense the fear, the stagnation he brings. We honor the Mother Serpent by restoring motion and driving him out.
Praise the goddess.
Truth-bearer, I wish to fight for you. I am ready.
Are you? If you fight with everything you have, the Mother Serpent may name you worthy. If not, she will take your life.
I surrender to her will.
He is strong, priestess. He may live.
Perhaps, if the goddess wills it. Come, our enemy awaits. These streets are full of motion.
Why do you embrace this foreigner's priestess?
They make their own way.
They have many.
Sister, now let us follow the... Here, the men in...
We will wait outside.
Keilangi stink. Why must my people be so? Little man.
Who's asking?
I am Ilawi.
Sure, lady.
Perhaps a display of...
Sorry.
So?
You see this sword?
They will learn, or they will die.
Got something for ya!
Not my first fight.
Ha!
Kamada!
It is not yet my time.
Get him!
I need aid! Prepare for a lesson. I thought you'd be strong. Is that all you have? I was the Blood Harbor.
No one I know is actually. They say he ain't old.
Not alive.
His skin like a corpse.
A creature trapped between.
He has a thing.
Thank you, little.
Hey, you,
we heard commotion.
My new Pelangi friend, Sim. We never stop.
Ah. First I take your life, then your money.
Save some for me. Praise Nagakoto. Things must flow. Things in motion. will not be forgotten. Preparation is key. Now you face a truth.
That's what you get.
This ends! Is that all you have? Not everyone is friendly. Try to enjoy this. Boros! They must be tested to grow. You fought well. It is not yet my time. Not everyone is worthy.
Too easy.
Your defeat will be your greatest lesson.
Not so tough now.
Not yet.
Getting better.
Thank you.
Are you trying to threaten me? This will be quick.
Had enough yet?
You enter the Mother Serpent's in peace.
Whoops, I broke one.
Not everyone is worth it.
Told you this was gonna be quick.
Thank you. little help wouldn't hurt. We're born knowing what to do. We must only act.